Alright, Dominik, you crossed the line on this one. Take your SEO for your troubles. Cross the line, bitch. Get in the corner. Yep, I knew you would press square. Damn it. We mean competition. Dominik is no competition. At least for now. Damn, look at that range. Get that shit out of your boss.
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that.
By the way, this is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
A competitor can be reminded real quick, what goes around comes around. And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it. Swing the defenses with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Whatever insanity you can come up with, it's fair game.
Fuck your leg. This might stun you.
The WWE fans are pinning the arm down and a series of vicious stomps.
Now it's gonna stun you.
The disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Damn, okay. Reverse that.
Able to give him the slip. Drop kick. He's taking some good hits.
An eruption. I knew you were going to score again.
So much damage inflicted. Ducking out of cover. Dominik takes down his opponent with a clothesline. And another.
I swear, Dominik wins his match. Almost fucked it up.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? Back of his neck.
You have to dig down deep to bust out something like that. Show some hunger for a win here tonight.
What the fuck was that? What was that? Damn it, he's gonna reverse this. What the fuck is this? What is this?
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders, and Dominik's resolve might be wavering here. Dominik needs to reassert himself back in his match. Fails to connect on a springboard. Dominik able to.
Really?
Quick shoulder.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Oh man, that's pretty good.
get out of my ring. You get out of my ring. Come on, get in the ring.
No telling what's underneath the ring time.
Like fucking Jack Perry, pussy. Wow, that didn't even hit him at all. Second luck's a charm. Whatever.
So precise with the super kick. Carefully placed stop to the arm. Oh, we're in the wrong place at the wrong time. Oh, dude, he was
crippled. I gotta get rid of the STO.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. Bringing together some big moves here. The Muay Thai training really showing up here.
Momentum isn't completely out of Dominic's side just yet.
Dominic was getting beaten down, but he could have just changed the pace with that move. The ref caught the corner back.
All right, guys, super finisher. Hey, don't get circled. Just to be sure.
Shot to the gut. Wide with the insecurity. Through the back door. And the championship on the line. Oh, he kicked out of time.
Okay. Okay.
Kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Bad aiming there as the ref takes him right.
I gotta get at least resiliency.
And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot. This match may be nearing its limit.
This is a fairly dangerous situation now.
More attacks to his core. Couldn't have moved offense. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
You know what, Dominic? Guess what? You could kiss my ass. Goddamn new world heavyweight champion.
For the history books, and we got to witness.
I'm gonna give him one last chance though.
Personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ. Big fight feel, big fight atmosphere, world heavyweight championship on the line here tonight.
Damn.
Kick connects. Dominic with a reversal.
Holy shit.
Quick thinking pays off.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit. Yeah, that could be good. What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt.
How did it not connect?
What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt.
To
what?
Walk out on top in an extreme rules match, a superstar has to change themselves. It's happened to that dark side of their psyche. That's telling your opponent, you don't deserve to share this stage with me.
What a DDT.
cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he won the ring. Wow, the ref got hit hard there.
He'll take things into the ring.
Dominik, that's not going to work.
Into the top wrist lock. Full control now. Ooh, and a shot to the body and another. Go behind a plug.
Let's go. Let's go.
Down and then nasty heel kick right to the face. He's pulled the ring in for not looking in there for something.
Why did he always get a ladder?
Quick return to the ring.
I'm really surprised he has a reverse STO. I'm actually surprised. I didn't mean to waste his signature, but you know. Here. Jimmy gets the circle. Is he getting another ladder? No, he got a garbage can. Stamina. Here we go. Kiss my ass. I said, kiss my ass. Still the world heavyweight champion.
Here is your winner and new world heavyweight champion, Unbreakable.